scare at the beach on Cape Cod. Officials say a pool of blood forced swimmers out of the water today. A lifeguard spotted the blood off of Coast Guard Beach in Eastham this afternoon. Now, fearing that a shark was nearby, lifeguards ordered everyone to stay out of the water for at least an hour. We'll take